David, we see a decision to stay delivered. Good God. David makes a decision to stay delivered. Some of us, God has delivered, but some of us don't have made a decision to stay delivered. Look at David. Look at verse 1. Psalm 34:1. He wrote this in the cave, y'all. I will bless the Lord. Sometimes. David said all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. He says, verse 2, my soul makes its boast in the Lord. Let the humble hear thereof and be glad. He said, He says, magnify the Lord with me and let us exalt his name together. Verse 4, I sought the Lord and he answered me and delivered me from all my fears. Verse 19, he said, I'm going to stay delivered. David said, many are the afflictions of the righteous. Oh, but the Lord delivers him out of them all. What, in other words, David said, I've been through all this stuff. I've gone through all this stuff. But now I'm making the decision that God has brought me out and God gonna keep me out. God has delivered me and he gonna keep on delivering me. God has brought me out. I'm not gonna keep on going back and slipping into depression or taking matters into my own hand. But no, I'm gonna make a decision, oh, to stay delivered. And that's what David is doing. That's what God is trying to do in the life of us, you all. God is trying to tell us, no, what I did for you before. Oh, I'm confident, Paul said in Philippians 1:6. Of this very thing, the one that begun this good work in you, he's able also to perform it. If God started a thing, he'll finish a thing. If God birthed a thing, he'll keep it going. And God said, you got to stay delivered. Make up in your mind, I will bless the Lord at all times. I don't care how many times I got to go to the cemetery. I will bless the Lord at all times. I don't care what I lose in this season. Oh, I'll bless the Lord at all times. His praises shall continually be in my mouth. Oh, come on here. God did this in the life of David. And David said, I got to get myself together. Oh, I'm trying to tell you right now, my friend, you got to get yourself together. You know too much about God. You got to get yourself together. God has been too good to you. You got to get yourself together. I don't know about you, but I made up in my mind, I'm not going to let this season stop me. I'm not going to let this season squeeze out of me what it is that God has put in me. Oh no, I got to get myself together. I'm tired of complaining. I'm tired of walking in fear. I got to get myself together. On behalf of everyone here at Truth and Love Ministries, we want to thank you for being a part of our online worship experience. Thank you for your participation through your likes, your shares, and your comments. But we also want you to participate when it comes down to helping us continue to push this gospel message forward. You can do so by downloading our app, and you can give there in a safe and secure way. You can go to our website at truthandlove.tv, and you can give. Or you can text the word TILJAX to the number 77977. Thank you so much for your generosity. Thanks for watching. Be blessed. See you next time.